from Solid Toastmasters Club with the topic, No Man Can Be a Patriot with an Empty Stomach. No Man Can Be a Patriot with an Empty Stomach, Toastmaster Akash.
Banku, a very small 5-year-old kid, goes on the road and asks someone for help. Baba, sir, can I get some food to eat? Please, sir, please, please. Ha! Go away. Go away from me. Auntie, can I please go and get some food? Please, just one chocolate, please. I'm very hungry. Oh God, just touch me, I have to take a bath now. Mom, I couldn't get one food to eat. What should I do? Beta, just drink some water and sleep down. And, Baba, go, I want some food, I want some food. After 10 days, Banku was no more. Yes, my friends, Banku was no more. Because he couldn't get anything to eat. Not even one chocolate, a 5-rupee chocolate, which can energize him. Yes, my friends, this is the reality of India. Where even today, more than 30% of the young population or the entire one of the entire 1.2 billion, you can calculate the 30% population. Each and every year, people die of malnutrition. Hunger is one such phenomenon that we all can't ignore, right? We have multi cuisines in our mind. Someone loves Italian, someone loves Russian, someone loves... in spite of being an Indian, we love different kinds of multi cuisines in our lives. Someone wants to go to have some food at ITC today. Someone has an appointment with her or her clients. But there are some sections of people who don't even get one rice. Roti, kapra and makan, these are the three things that are the amenities for each and every people. Even a film was made by Manoj Kumar on this. It signifies hunger, shelter to live in and clothes are the three amenities that each and everyone desire. Recently I watched a movie called Woody, and repeat after me, how's the Josh?
Hi sir.
How's the Josh?
Hi sir.
But is the Josh really high?
No.
Is the Josh really high in us? Today we all are speaking about patriotism, but after 10 minutes or 15 minutes, we'll go on the road, and if someone comes up to ask even one single thing, we'll say, please go away, we have some work. Do you want that each and every one of us can be a patriot? Do you want that to happen, yes or no?
Yes.
And even the outside people, yes. Then let's take a pledge today, my friends, that we are not going to support billions of people, just we are going to just support one person around us and make him not starve. Because William Kaupur has rightly said that no man can be a patriot with an empty stomach. Everyone has a right to eat. Giving big lectures won't help, but helping a person will definitely help. And I want you all, this Republic Day, take a pledge that we are going to help each and every section, or not even any one of them, just one of them. What do you say? The contest.